Jonathan Haynes verified account at Jonathan Haynes Marfor. So this popped up on Facebook bit.twitter.com/fl2jur9x. Show this thread Jonathan Haynes verified account at Jonathan Haynes Marfor and ask this, and I'm like, oh wait, it making it secret the best Facebook can offer here? Not, you know, calling the police? pic.twitter.com/t2uzucake. Show this thread Jonathan Haynes verified account at Jonathan Haynes Marfor, and you know, shouldn't laws figure here as being quite important on determining rules? pic.twitter.com/9fzorange08. Show this thread Jonathan Haynes verified account at Jonathan Haynes Marfor. I mean, this is not the kind of topic you should be determining policy on by surveying your readers. Facebook so out of touch with the real world. Show this thread Guy Rosen at Guy Marfor replying to at Jonathan Haynes. We run surveys to understand how the community thinks about how we set policies. But this kind of activity is and will always be completely unacceptable on FB. We regularly work with authorities if identified. It shouldn't have been part of this survey. That was a mistake. Sinead Quealy at Sinead Quealy Marfor replying to at Guy at Jonathan Haynes, you think? And it's not a mistake. It is the result of work carried out and approved by more than one person within Facebook, no doubt, and is grossly inappropriate. It illustrates an arrogant disregard for laws or ethics. The mind boggles. John Paczkowski verified account at John Paczkowski 17 hours ago replying to at Gyro at Jonathan Haynes, that was a mistake, really doesn't quite do it here. Hashtag build bridges not walls at Dory Previn 19 hours ago replying to at Gyro at Jonathan Haynes, that's an asinine defense. My 14-year-old daughter thinks FB is a joke, thankfully. Surveying on how to handle pedophiles on FB? I know teen girls attacked by white supremacists on FB and IG. I reported and nothing was done. FB's mistake is enabling criminals. Julia Carey Wong verified account at Julia Carey 16 hours ago replying to at Gyro at Jonathan Haynes. Hi guy, can you tell us more about how this mistake was made? Who writes these surveys? Why would they be surveying something that is already illegal? Was FB contemplating changing its policy toward child abuse imagery? How does this happen? Mark Spoonhour at Spoonhour 16 hours ago replying to at Gyro at Jonathan Haynes, note, it's not just unacceptable on Facebook, it's everywhere, cityscape at night. Jackie Etchkel 15 hours ago replying to at Gyro at Jonathan Haynes, I love how Facebook cowers behind the phrase sorry it was a mistake, we will do better every. Moz at M0sbo 15 hours ago replying to at Gyro at Jonathan Haynes, how do you define this as a mistake? A mistake to post it? A mistake to write IT and then post it? A mistake to even think IT something worth asking? Please clarify mistake, spade, K, spade. At Indic 462206H 6 hours ago replying to at Gyro at Jonathan Haynes, hashtag epic fail, hashtag pathetic excuse. So, Facebook is saying either it employs some sick and criminal minded individuals, or its computer system has somehow gone rogue, created its own survey, posted it without anyone in management noticing? Somehow, I think hashtag AI is not the culprit here, just area apostrophe S0 opinion at M3Mes3LF4NDL6H6 hours ago replying to at Indic 46220 at Gyro at Jonathan Haynes, just imagine how many pedophiles they have on their platform asking children for pictures. They made a survey about it, rise from the ashes at American Rising 11H 11 hours ago replying to at Gyro at Jonathan Haynes, admitted guy you are pedophiles and you enjoy having illegal trade on Facebook or there would never have been such a survey in the first place. I've said for decades hashtag human trafficking will end when the rich and powerful no longer want young flesh to peddle, just area apostrophe S0 opinion at M3Mes3LF4NDL7H7 hours ago replying to at American Rising at Gyro at Jonathan Haynes, I noticed call the police wasn't any option. This survey is beyond the pale, even for Facebook. Rise from the ashes at American Rising 1H 1 hour ago replying to at M3Mes3LF4NDL at Gyro at Jonathan Haynes, it wasn't an option because they wouldn't call the police. I've made internal surveys for employees. This isn't a mistake. It was thought out, created and put out for people to answer. It wasn't done in 5 minutes, it was planned in meetings and approved for release. Jfxer at Jfxer 8817 hours ago replying to at Gyro at Jonathan Haynes, you have a CA department, a legal department, approval processes, multiple eyes, protocols, guidelines, sign-offs and a highly skilled set of employees. Given all of that, this incident points to obvious governance and corporate culture issues. Fix it. Aaron Bliss at Aaron Bliss 18H 18 hours ago replying to @Gyro@JonathanHaynes a mistake? Yet think? Philippe Martins at Philippe 69 Martins 15H 15 hours ago replying to @Gyro@JonathanHaynes yeah it's always a mistake. We all watch you bragging how you hashtag shadow ban people and content. Just visit at Project Veritas D11_M_NA_CO5 9H 9 hours ago replying to @Philippe69Martins at Gyro and oh I trust Facebook more than those convicts for sure. Dark Agent at Darkridge TV 11H 11 hours ago replying to @Gyro@JonathanHaynes too funny you openly attack conservatives blocking and banning them without asking anyone for comment. But ask people if FB should allow pedophiles to look for child porn? M. Peach, 45 at R35I5T17H 17 hours ago replying to @Gyro@JonathanHaynes damn right it was, along with helping Putin win the US election and destroy democracy winks cad winks KC14H 14 hours ago replying to R35I5T@Gyro@JonathanHaynes/RollEyesM. Peach, 45 at R35I5T14H 14 hours ago replying to @WingsKC@Gyro@JonathanHaynes pic.twitter.com/4JSRXFOFL.